kind of freaked me out at first, but I thought it was like really cool. Alright, you ready to start?
Yes, host. We have to figure it out.
Okay, my game, friends only. Yes. Create lobby. I'm creating one. The lobby. The lobby is where you can invite your friends and change your cosmetic using items on the left or by clicking on the relevant object in game. If you want to play only with friends, you need to disconnect and then enable friends only. So I think you can just use your Steam to get here. Oh, there. Wait, there's 12 pages.
Oh God.
Ah! Oh. Dude, that echo.
Mute on Discord. Oh God.
I just did. Okay. The notice board is where you choose either the story chapter or the procedural map you wish to play. Story chapters on the left, procedural generation case files on the right. The Polaroid on each case file shows you the map type for that case file. You can hold the right click button over any chapter or case file to get a closer look at the pictures and text. By the way, I can hear myself in your side.
Yeah, it's because your audio is really loud.
Oh, well, why don't you turn me down on Discord? Oh. Turn me down. Is there a way you can?
Yeah, I just did. I had to skip through all of the help tutorial stuff.
Okay. This game mode will allow you to play a procedurally generated map with varying sets of objects and objectives while completing a case file. A new case file is generated. The difficulty level is determined by a number of factors such as the number of lives, the number of monsters you are given, the type of monsters they are, and the size of the map. The size of the map, the map type available, monster count, and the monsters that spawn is determined by your player level. Oh, so that means it gets harder as we go on.
Oh God.
That's fun. Phasmophobia never did that. Each maze type has a set of objectives to complete before exiting the maze. Reroll tokens. Playing in another player's lobby will earn you reroll tokens, which allow you to a new case file without having to play through the map. This can be handy if you get a case that's too difficult or you don't like the map. You can also get a rare case when re-rolling cases. That's cool. Special case files.
Rare or hardcore case?
Rare hardcore case.
Oh God.
Cosmetics. Oh! Hey, you can change your thing. There are rare cosmetics that are map specific. Oh, so we gotta look out for things. Look for hats and stuff. Oh, monster mechanics. Each monster in Labyrinth has its own AI. There are several ways you can find out how to deal with each monster in case files in story mode. Through the notes found in the game world and trial and error. Make sure to read and think carefully. You will unlock more monsters as you level up in the procedural mode, so be prepared for anything. Oh boy.
Oh no.
Safe houses! Okay. Each map will spawn multiple safe houses in some maze types. These are not literal houses, so you can tell if the area is safe if it has music or and religious objects. Okay. You're completely safe in these areas, so make sure you know your way to the closest one. Okay, so these are basically hiding spots.
Yeah.
Objectives will also spawn frequently in these safe houses, but as you play larger mazes, you'll blow likely find several to be empty. Oh wow. Reviving! You're bound to be attacked by a monster. When a monster catches you, you'll begin to bleed out on the floor. If you crawl, you bleed out more, so don't crawl. Oh, a teammate can revive over a few seconds by holding E if you bleed out. A revival bracer can be purchased in the store, which will provide you with a one-time self-revive in the maze by holding F. Well, down. So that's probably an item you get with experience. In-game shop. Loadout. Some item you'll probably want to equip them. On the loadout page, you can drag and drop the items into it. And equipment! Rival bracelets. Okay! That's it. How do I exit? Oh, there we go.
Yeah,
oh, hi!
Oh my God,
I just realized I don't... Oh, I keep forgetting out of a picture on Steam. So, I got you get your cute little. I should probably change this guy. Okay,
God, your audio is really buggy, by the way.
Oh, my bad.
No, it's not your fault.
Okay.
Oh, I am a...
Okay, so... I'm a man.
Man. With a giant... Oh, I just changed it by accident. There you go.
How do you change? I mean, I'm gonna stay the man, but...
You change it, on the left side, it's the third one down.
How do I change your volume? You are so loud for me.
Okay, it's on the left side, from the bottom is the third one up. That's the settings.
Okay, audio?
Yeah. It's on voice volume.
It's what?
Voice volume.
I don't see yeah. Say something?
Hello?
That's better. Alright, where do we start again?
What?
Where do we start?
I have no idea! You're the one who made the lobby!
Wow, very...
Oh? Did they figure it out?
We don't need more complaints about the smell!
Oh my god. My eyes!
Unit rank has reopened! Turn out
this
the prize
cool. Door once you can. Oh, this would be so scary in VR, I hate it.
Look, there's reading things! Hey, Joan, mind looking for that box of tape recorders while you're setting those stupid ghosts
remember,
up?
Folks,
you find them and lay all your big time shit.
No
shoot.
Cursing or body on the property. Don't for you, Red.
Fuck!
We got this camera behind the miracle.
Shooting range can't afford to lose many prizes. Why can't we pick these up?
We can pick up the other
Maze survival guy.
Folks on and off. So please doing
I need to turn this down a bit.
The carnival music is really cool, but candy. Scary.
For the disappointment, folks. We still have lemon yellow and generic blue, and honestly, play on team.
How do we? So there's like, where's the cape? Oh, is it this?
All
no.
The steps and bubbles in our shows are part of the act.
Generators shouldn't be running this hard. Either Johnny's got something more hiding in this maze, or the wiring's worse than the dang hedge. Hard for the course of Johnny though. Just charging him an arm and a leg.
Someone in your party has gone missing, and it's only the first or second time today.
And then another maze survival. Oh, there's 30 of them.
Alright, come with me.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I got two of them.
Yeah, is there 30 in one map or 30 in general?
I'm not sure. This is cool though.
I'm horrified. Tab, this is your kind of different.
Tab.
Find the worksite in the maze. Oh god.
Wait, how do we crouch? Because it's not C.
It's a control. Oh god. I need to play this in VR. I want to see what it looks like. It'd be so loud.
I told you you should. It would be, but it would scare the shit out of you.
It would.
Hello?
Is this a safe area?
Is it?
Where's the religion? I want to hear the music.
Hey, cutters. I can examine the. Oh.
Cutters?
Oh, ooh, I got a tape. Pick up.
Oh, a flashlight. Thank God. How do I use it? One.
How?
Oh.
E.
Ew! Oh, I hate that so much. Ooh, I just bit my tongue. No. Oh my god.
How do you turn it on?
Press one. Yeah, you just have to scroll onto the object to equip it. It turns on automatically. E.
It doesn't have a battery, right?
I don't think so. Oh, there's a book here.
Fucked.
There's a book back here, by the way.
Oh, alright. Alright. I'm coming.
Oh, there's another book over here.
Ugh, why is E to interact? That's kind of weird.
I like it though. That's how it is in most games.
It's not bad. I just gotta get used to it.
Yeah.
What am I talking about? It's E in Phasmophobia. I'm so stupid.
You're not stupid.
Oh my god, Zeke!
Dopey kids. Every day
Zeke!
Zeke?
Zeke!
Oh my god!
Zeke! I love how the thing says I definitely need to check this out on Sunday. I can't imagine this is easy in jeans. And it seems like an awesome group of people.
Everything starts with a dopey idea.
It does.
So I was like, is the monster gonna be here?
Is this just a maze?
It is a maze.
That's what I want. Oh, you're right.
Oh my god! Oh, you can.
Oh my god, that was so cute, but so.
No.
How did we?
It's like spooky puzzle horrors.
Wait, look. Wait, come here.
Yeah. Dude, you look horrible.
We can peek out of the bushes.
We can just disappear into the. Oh, I don't like this anymore. I got scared because of a tiny cardboard ghost. I don't think this is okay.
Your face. You kind of. I'm not gonna lie. You kind of look like Bigfoot.
Bigfoot.
Yeah, your face. I don't know why.
Your face looks like Sasquatch.
Good choice. Keep it up.
Shut up, duck! I mean... Oh, there's a stump.
This is really early access. I can just clip through the wall.
Gotta be something down here.
Shut up,
it's great.
Okay, sorry. I got mad.
This is the graphics are really good, though.
They are, and I don't like it.
I do like it. Oh, oops.
Okay, dead end. Hug the right wall. Oh.
Seems like you found a dead end.
Yeah, I know.
Bro, I hate this man. Or
looks
duck.
Like you found
I hate whatever this
I think
this
it's
is.
A goose.
It's still stupid.
Got a hint for you. You're going the right way.
That's good. Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Meow. Meow. I'm watching
so,
from
like,
the shadows.
Is the ghost just gonna pop out of nowhere? Oh my god! I hate everything! Stop!
The jump looks so funny again. Parkour. Wait, what's this way?
Oh wait, I forgot where I'm hugging. I like to hug the right wall. Oh, it's two different.
Well, yeah,
ways.
But I wanna. Oh, okay. Let's go right then.
Yeah. That is left. This is right.
But there's a trash can here!
But that's- You
oh,
said
wait,
let's go right!
This is the right way! This
but
is a sign.
What if it's misleading?
Did you see that?
Yeah! Okay,
there was a naked
again,
baby man!
Let's go right instead.
There was a naked baby man!
Let's avoid
but
it.
That's the way to go!
No, it's not! What if
come
it's
here.
Misleading? Look, there's
come
a naked-
here.
You literally just,
said
come
yourself
here.
There's
let's, a naked
just...
baby man.
Let's go check if the naked baby
no,
man is there.
No,
we have to be brave.
No. Can't we
yes.
Just, this is not how you're supposed to do mazes.
Hey, yeah, it says this is the right way.
Dude,
see?
The naked baby
right
man
way.
Came out of the bushes.
But it says this is the way.
But like, what if it's lying?
Hey,
do you hear that noise?
He literally...
Oh, it's from the sign. Whatever.
Yeah,
it's
this!
Shut up.
No.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Oh god, it's a bush! We're gonna die!
Oh, can we paint it? Oh my god. Bush pee.
Hey, naked baby man!
Stop.
We're not here to hurt you.
Wah. Does naked baby
That was karma!
That's what I get for teaching naked baby man, I guess. Okay, I mean... Oh, I was just trying to make a little joke, naked baby man, I'm sorry!
Wait, look up and down real quick. Okay, it's really funny.
Oh my god!
Womp!
It's not good that we're laughing because it's more scary when we're not expecting it.
It is, but it's really funny.
I hate this. I don't want to see naked. I'm sorry for making fun of you naked. Okay. So listen to me. Since we did not go right, we're gonna stick to the left wall and go this way.
Okay.
Oh my god. Sorry. It's literally just nothing.
There's literally nothing. nothing there.
Oh, that's so scary. Can we, like, not go to the end of that, please?
Oh, wait, there's a page. There's a book.
God dang it. No, there's books inside the maze. Oh, we probably missed one already.
We probably did.
Yeah, shut up, Mr. Goose. I don't really care. Mr. Baby Man.
Does Baby Man
need his bottle? Where is he?
I thought you said, does he need his bottom wipe?
Same thing.
Mr. Baby Man, we're not afraid of you.
Baby Man. It's a shadow. It's okay.
Another crossroads.
Maybe there's a book.
Is this the right way?
No.
Oh. Yeah, look for a book. They're on the ground.
Looks like you've gone the wrong way.
Yeah, I know.
You're fine.
God, Mr. Goose, I hate you.
I don't like him either. Why is he...
Looks like he went the wrong way.
It's like, no dip, no shit. No duh. Anyways. Oh, another book.
I'm so glad that you're better eye than me.
Which is funny, because my eyesight is worse.
I'm not even wearing my glasses.
Oh, Baby Man, there was Baby Man.
What?
Baby Man. There was Baby Man. He ran right in front of you. Baby Man.
I'm so upset that I didn't see it.
You probably would have peed yourself. Oh my god.
Take a break. No.
Oh, there's a mushroom!
To whoever is running around in the dark, it's creepy. How about we just don't do
Look,
that?
Look, there's
thanks.
A mushroom!
I agree.
Look!
Mushroom. There's been many mushrooms! Also, book. Can we, like, take a break on the bench?
Can we?
No. Can we jump on it?
I don't know, but that stupid... That stupid ghost scared me.
How did you get up there? Oh! Look! We're sitting on the bench! That is just your crotch.
I'm a little teep! Oh my god, I'm flying! I was Jesus!
I'm a little teep,
watch short and stout!
Here is my hand,
here is my spout. Tip! Me over and pour me out.
No, I did it wrong.
We're so good at harmony.
Oh no, it lagged.
Oh god, wait.
That usually. Wait,
okay, another crossroads.
I feel like it loaded something, which means we're probably gonna get jump scared and or die.
Oh no.
Or both.
Oh no.
Where's the safe?
Oh, no.
Where's the safe houses? I thought there was safe.
Where is this safe house?
This is so cramped. This is very cramped in. I don't want to go down there.
Let's go. We got the. I'll go first.
I just saw your eyeballs. That was scary.
It's just like phasmophobia.
It is. Are you really crouching?
Maybe. Oh, stop it, ghost! Can I? You the stupid ass ghost!
Book.
I can't pick up
Gotta
the
be
damn book
down here. Keep going.
Gotta be some down
I can't,
here.
How did you pick up the book?
I did it from right here. I just pressed F or E. Or
oh,
not
oh,
F.
I'm stupid.
Oh, you're not. It's an early access game. Bugs are bound to happen.
You're going the right way.
You're going the right way.
True, but so is Phasmophobia, and that game's fun. So.
Awfully dark.
Oh,
down
why
here?
Is it so? Why is it so dark?
Is this a safe area?
Baby man?
It is!
Uh-oh. Update objective!
Find the work sign the maze, we did it. This is a safe area though. Are these glow sticks?
Yay!
glow sticks!
I found them! Oh, I got a compass!
Compass to help navigate. Two to cycle between... In your left. Oh, we can have two? Oh my god, look! Look at the glow sticks!
so
how do we drop
can
that?
I pick up the beer? I want the beer. Oh, book, book.
Oh, okay, so this is, so we can see which way, like, what direction we're facing during, with the compass.
How do okay.
I'm probably never gonna use that in my life.
Wait, what is, how do you switch pins again?
For, like, the glow stick and compass, it's two. I don't, you're supposed to be able to drop the glow sticks? I don't know how. Oh, never mind. No! No! Give me back my glow stick, please! Do we have an infinite amount?
Do we?
I really hope so, because I just wasted one if not.
Yeah, you really did. Okay. Oh! Oh shit! There's a hidden way over here! Let's not go that way.
Oh, okay.
Oh, can we not go? Oh, there's a way here.
Construction. Oh, a book!
Can we go behind it?
No.
We cannot.
If there's a book.
Alright, I did get it.
Okay.
Now we gotta go this way.
Wait, what about this way?
This way is a no.
Okay.
Okay, let's check this way first, and if it keeps going, we'll come back. Book. And another dead end.
Another?
So we do have to go that way.
Great. See, this is what happens when we follow the baby man. We have to go down this stupid, creepy secret passageway. We're gonna die.
Okay, you wanna read it out loud or you want me to do it?
Investigate the Oh, this is probably where the monster's gonna be. Investigate the restricted part. I can read it, by the way, if you want me to.
Okay, there you go. Go read it.
I know I was told not to enter this restricted part, but I need to know what's through here. The rumors I've heard, they must have some sub-truth. If you're reading this, I'm in here. Don't board it back up. Joan? Joan? Which one is it?
How do you change the color of the glow stick?
Right click. And then left click is quick as dropping.
Why are you dropping so many?
You literally, that wasn't, was that me?
There's three glow sticks on the ground!
I only dropped the green one.
Oh, you did it?
That I know of.
Alright, let's go in.
Oh, no. I don't want to.
We have to, come on.
Can we opt out?
No.
The music changed.
Oh my, there's a summoning circle.
Is this religious stuff? Can we...
It might be.
Okay, are we-
Baby man?
That means
oh, there's a book,
here.
book.
So I think this is is this a safe area then?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Wait, it might be actually.
Oh, it's a puzzle.
What
here? Oh, there's also a book back here.
Hi.
It seems
got it. Had to shift some stone plates to get this thing working. Now, what the hell's the password? Giant maze open for me. Maybe there's a clue somewhere.
Aha! The word was on the statues deeper in the maze. It's E. The first one's E. The last one's S.
So we have to find the others.
How do we make it buttery smooth? Okay, we have to go in there, and there's stone plates, and then we have to find the statue with code on it.
Oh, wait, book!
I know, I saw that one. There's also another one over here that I can grab really quickly.
Where?
Right.
That was just me!
Well, I'm sorry, was that you dropping a glow stick?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. Come on.
No more dropping glow sticks. I think that's a dead end.
Says you... I don't think so.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't want to go here. Let's go, like, the main way.
Well, we gotta go somewhere.
Okay, I vote over here.
We can't go that.
Oh. I keep dropping glow sticks.
Yeah. Find a way to unlock the cryptic. See, we got it. We gotta go further in. We gotta. It's telling us to.
We have to. I know. We have to unlock. Oh, is this one unlocks that gate then? Okay. Okay. Hang on. You pick.
Remember.
We have to pick each of us pick a glow stick color. I pick.
Why is there two glow sticks?
Because I keep clicking.
I'll be red.
Okay. I want to be purple because that's the color of my pony's sweatshirt.
Yeah, I'll be red or blue. I'll be red and blue. You be pink and green.
Okay.
How do you drop the glow sticks, by the way?
Left click.
Oh.
Drop one. Yeah.
Happened, just a noise screaming.
I don't think I can play this.
I can't. Yes, you can. Say it with me. Bob the Builder. Bob the Builder. Yes, we can.
Okay, well, don't leave me over here by myself.
Sorry, I was looking at my stream to see if someone was in the chat. No one else.
Yeah, no one's here for me either. Whatever. They can just find it when it's over. We'll upload the VOD, baby man. We'll be like famous because of our VODs and not because of our actual streams.
For real.
I feel like I just heard someone smack their lips, and it's probably not you. It's probably baby man.
I'm so scared right now. If another ghost pops out. I am too, and I'm not even claustrophobic.
Same.
Oh my god, light.
This is like in the trailer. I think it's the moon. Like in the trailer where like the ghost popped out, so I'm gonna.
I can hear it. It just saved. Don't walk back! Don't walk at me!
I don't wanna go!
Fine, I'll go first!
Okay.
Cause I'm
keep going. don't just inch forward like this. What are you doing? Keep going, climb.
Wait, hold on.
Bro, what if he pops out of the- why?
Cause it's funny.
Oh my god.
Baby man! Oh. Baby man, please don't hurt us.
Baby man.
Naked baby man.
I don't even know what that was.
It was just children laughing. Why is there a sea?
Okay, why why is there children laughing?
Okay, I went first before. It's your turn.
Bro. There wasn't anything before. What do you mean I go first now? I'm gonna die. There's gonna be a bunch of iPad kids over there. And I'm gonna die.
Come on, Bigfoot.
What?
Come on, Sasquatch.
Says you. Oh my god.
Touch the baby cat. Look, I'm a baby. Wait, hold on.
Baby man.
Eh. Do I look like I'm riding it?
Yes, you do. Kind of, but one leg out, it's weird. Okay, you go first now.
Oh my god, nothing. I see a light.
Oh my god, it's heaven. I mean,
why do you keep jumping glow sticks?
Because I want to leave one on every corner because it's stupid and I need to do that.
Oh, baby man.
What did you see?
I just saw him run by again.
Maybe I need to turn up my render distance.
It just went shh in my ear. It literally told us to shut up.
How rude of it. So, like, if it literally talking, made the kill us.
Shh. I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna turn up my render distance. Give me 1 second.
How do I do that?
Graphics, view distance. I'm gonna crank that up. It's in settings, options, graphics, under advanced. It's under view distance. It's how much you can see.
Oh, hell yeah, put it all the way up.
I feel like that's not the best idea. It's gonna make your game lag.
No. No.
Okay.
Okay, you go first.
No!
I went first at the baby man who told me to shut up.
Not after baby man just whispered in your ear.
Well, too bad. Go on.
Do I have to? Where are you?
Yes.
Oh, God.
I'm right. Okay. Sasquatch.
A true, true friend helps a friend in need. A friend to me, they don't help that see. Is this religious? A friend will be made of. It's a big hole.
This definitely belongs to an adult male. This surely this isn't real.
Why is there an exclamation point?
Someone has removed all the teeth. I don't know.
Someone has removed
all
the teeth.
There's another crossroads. Oh wait, no, there isn't. Look, there's a gate.
So there's a book.
Book.
Is it gonna like run up to the gate and be like rawr, 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 and like eat the gate?
Eat the gate?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, baby man's gonna swallow it whole like a snake. He's gonna unhinge his jaw.
He probably could.
Alright.
Baby man.
Oh.
Baby man.
I wanna go on.
Baby man, a true, true friend helps a friend.
Helps a baby man in need.
It's awfully quiet.
Why did it get so quiet
here? I don't. Sorry, I thought that was like a light from the ghost. It's not, it's the moonlight. And we'll be there to help the bee.
Wait, I know what to sing. I know what to sing.
Who you gonna call? No.
Ghostbusters! No, yeah, that was actually it. They're two, they're four, they're six, they're eight. Shunting trucks and hauling freight. Red and green and brown and blue. They're the really useful crew. All with different roles to play. Round tidbits, sheds are far away. Down the hills and round the belts. Thomas and his friends.
That's a bone.
Yes, yes it is.
That's a tape.
Could actually come in handy.
Okay, you know, I didn't want you to actually play it, like, right
this
now.
This is Officer Frank.
God dang
Mills.
It, Frank Mills.
My boy Robert's been missing for nearly 2 days now. We are not moving fast enough. I'm taking it on myself to get through this damn gate and find whoever's hiding in this fucking maze.
Are we gonna find his boy Robert and also the man? Maybe it's their skulls
maybe.
That were over there. Maybe Robert's teeth are missing. Maybe Robert
maybe.
Ate too much candy and all of his teeth are rotted.
And maybe. I really hope we have unlimited glow sticks.
We've been like using
wait. Did we use all of them up before we even get into it?
I forgot about adding the glow sticks. Down the hills and found the fence. Thomas
and his friends.
Do do
do do do do do. I have a baby in me.
I have a baby in me. Oh my god, a book! I hate literature. I mean, I love literature.
I need to take a sip of water, hold on.
Doki Doki Literature Club. Doki Doki.
Every day, I imagine
a future
where
I can
be with baby
be with
man.
You.
Baby man.
Oh my god, it's a safe house!
Safe house!
This does not feel safe.
An axe handle.
A blunt object can do a lot. Sorry. Somebody's having a bad day down here. Reminder to self, give him some space.
No.
Can we shut off
the
radio, please? It does not make me feel safe.
Found some sort of mechanism back here. Managed to get the whole thing glowing. Wonder if it controls anything.
Oh, a checkpoint!
Well, no shit!
How nice! Let me just...
Where are you? Oh,
look.
There's another light.
Did you get the checkpoint too?
We definitely missed them on the beginner.
It's fine.
I did. We could just, you know, I can't tell if we're doing story or not. I think we're doing story.
I think we are too. I don't want to go right, anymore.
Too bad.
Okay. I actually enjoyed the creepy, horrifying doll music more than this. Not gonna lie.
Oh my god, more candles. Okay, I'll read it.
That guy in here is tweaking. Oh, wait, you're about to read it? Sorry.
Guy in here is twerking, I mean tweaking, pretty bad. Thought he was looking right at me, but I just froze up and he wandered away. Note to self, call someone to come get this guy when I'm out. Is it Baby Man?
Baby Man! Baby Man watches
Baby Man, are you the kid? What if Baby Man's the kid and he just like, you know... Oh no.
You go.
Oh no. Oh no, I can see your eyeballs. Oh no.
How do they look? What? What did you- what?
Holy shit, I saw a giant figure walking by, and this time it didn't run, it walked!
Are you sure it wasn't just me?
No! It was out there! Behind the thing! Oh, that was horrifying.
Wait, like above the grasses? Like above the grass? Or trees?
No!
Or...
Come here, I'll show you where it was.
I don't know if I wanna know.
Okay. Oh, there's a book, I think. No, that's my glow stick, never mind. Okay.
I heard something!
Okay, look right down there.
Right down where?
Right down there. You see that little area in between? Like where that tiny light is?
Yeah.
It walked right past there and it was-
Oh my god,
see
it's right
that?
There! It's right there! No, come here!
It was walking towards us! See? I was right!
So that's the monster,
How do we go past there, though?
Maybe we just, like, hope for the best.
Alright, maybe we should turn our lights off?
No.
But it might see us.
We have a bunch of glow sticks.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Turn your light off.
No.
I'm fine. But if it kills us...
We have 10 lives, it's fine.
No, we don't want to lose those lives.
At least... Oh, look, a note! Bunch of statues back this way! Labels are ruined, but a few of them still have letters remaining. Okay, cool. Oh, EQU is some of the letters on the thing then.
Alright, ready?
I gotta write it down, because we need that.
Oh, you're right.
Let me know if the figure comes. Let me get a piece of paper.
I will.
My beautiful, stupid pen. Wait, no, where's my fun pen? I want to find my fun pen.
Your fun pen doesn't matter when we're in peril.
But it really does matter. Fine.
Oh my god.
EQU. My god, Equestria? This is a My Little Pony reference! Oh, this pen doesn't even work.
Told you.
No, it's not my fun pen. It's a different one. Okay, where's my fun pen? There we go. EQU. Equestria girls. Okay, let's go.
Wait.
What do you mean wait? You can't just say wait as I'm
yes,
walking
I can.
Halfway down the thing.
Alright, let's go. Stop dropping glow sticks!
No.
Stop dropping shit!
I'm sorry! It was on accident. I dropped a ginger ale bottle on the floor. Oh my god, I was about to explode. Okay, I'm just gonna not drink that yet. What? Did you see the thing? Do you think we can hide in the bushes?
I kinda wanna try.
I thought you said you didn't wanna lose a life.
Well, I don't, but I can't get out. Where am I?
I don't know.
Oh, there I am. Okay, let's go.
Why did you back up?
Because I could hear it.
Itsy-bitsy cider. Sorry. I saw it walk past. The itsy-bitsy slider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain. Oh, that's like a crossways. What if it comes and intersects us and chomps us on the face? Like the bite of 87.
Was that the bite of 87?
Was that the bite of 87?
We should...
Okay, hold on.
I want to stream FNAF. Unrelated, but...
No, we should.
I like how we're slowly making our way through. Okay, so there's
nothing this...
Dude, what if
there's
it
nothing
comes?
This
we're gonna
way.
I'm gonna cry.
Well then, come here.
Bro. EQ.
Oh, more crossroads.
EQ. Haha, haha. Oh, lattice. I love lattice. That's actually so pretty.
Which way do we go? There's so many ways.
Let's go the lattice way. We love lettuce, lattice.
Alright. Another crossroads.
Up came the slime that's right up all the rain. It's going left first, lagging the left wall. And the itsy bitsy spider climbs.
Called out what?
Came the rain, more glow sticks. Crossed the spider.
Oh, book.
Up came the. How great! Book! I love reading! Up came the sun. That dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the- I dropped like 5 glow sticks.
I see that!
Climbed up the sun again. My little pony.
Oh wait, it all connects.
Okay.
I think.
Can we like not like do that normally, randomly? Like, you know? Cause like I thought we were hugging the left wall. This is not hugging the left wall. We're gonna die.
Dude, I could hear it.
Oh hey, more lattice. We love lattice here.
I'm so scared.
Oh hey look, there's lattice above us now. How cute.
Oh my god, look how many glow sticks they actually just
dropped. Oh, a statue! INO! Okay, where's my paper? Oh my god, I lost the paper.
It's staring at me.
What? Oh, I thought you meant like the... Why is it only staring at you? Why is it so demonic?
Player one? Who are all these statues? Looked like one said Mr. Miles Fur. Same last name as the lady who planted all these trees.
Okay, let me get the paper like in a better position. Alright, what are the next ones? Oh, there's a book. Oh, we're gonna die. INO. Is there like a number that tells us which, like, what the order is?
I don't see one. Okay, but we went this way, so now we gotta go back.
Yay. This is. Okay, we gotta hug the left. We have to hug, like, one wall only, because this is, like, really annoying. Because I don't know which way we went down now.
Well, that's why we have glow sticks.
That doesn't determine which way we. But we missed a corner though, because you didn't go stick to the left wall. Was it this way? I see my glow stick down there.
I don't.
You don't? Look, it don't look
like. Oh, check it out. Go on.
No! Is there like doppelganger glow sticks or something? Like, what do you mean you can't see it? Are you sure you can't see it?
Oh, I see it now.
Okay, good. I was about to cry. Where do you went here? Wait, what? What? I'm confused.
Oh.
Why do you have pink glow sticks now?
Oh, oops.
Maybe the lattice fence just leads us to more statues.
Maybe.
Okay, so we already went down there. We just tried that. We did not go down here. This is the way that I wanted to go.
Oh, book.
Slay.
It's just a book.
Ah! Oh my god, where'd you go?
Hi.
Anything.
Me neither.
What is happening? Are you alive? Did you live?
I think so.
Oh my god. In the hall thing. Ah! Sorry.
We're gonna die.
I think you can hear us. I thought it moved away from me.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Okay, I think it's gone.
I don't think it's okay, so like, where do we go? God dang, is this where we just were? Oh wait, we haven't gone down there.
Yes, yeah, there's a glow stick.
There is where? I can't see one. Oh, see? Okay. Is this the beginning? Oh my god. You left me!
Sorry. I'll follow you.
You don't have to. You can be the leader.
No.
No. Pardon my language. Where are you? Oh my god. They're dead. They're like dead. Does that mean they revived in the safe house and I'm out here by myself? Oh, please tell me I'm going there. Oh, thank god! Oh my god!
Dude, you didn't revive me!
I didn't know where you were!
I lost a life! I revived you,
dude,
right away!
Because I didn't know where you went! I couldn't see you!
Yeah, because you chicken! Ran away!
Because I ran away from the monster to not die?
No, I ran away from the monster too, but you didn't get me.
I didn't know where you went! I thought you were following me, I'm sorry.
Well, now I've seen what the monster looks like.
I saw what the monster looked like too. Kind of.
Alright. Well, let's go.
Maybe we have all the codes.
I don't think we do.
Maybe we do.
Do you want to go back and check?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Go back. Go.
By myself?
No, we're going.
Okay.
Did it seriously get rid of all of my red glow sticks because I died?
You're literally holding one.
Where did we come from?
What the heck? Why is our only exit gone?
I guess because we're too far in.
God, so maybe we don't have all the things yet.
I told you.
We have 9 lives. It's fine. We're like a cat. We have 9 lives.
You mean I have 9 lives?
No, we both have 9 lives.
Oh, you died?
No. It's shared lives.
Oh. Your face is horrifying.
Wow. I'm flattered. Thank you. Such a nice compliment.
Alright, let's go. But we gotta be quiet.
Do we?
Well, when it's near us, we gotta be quiet.
Okay, we have to go left this time though, because we went right that one time, we explored like everything.
Yeah.
Do you hear it?
I don't. I'm just looking to see. Okay, you can't hum because it will alert it.
No.
Yes.
They made an orange one instead of green, it would have been Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles colors.
Aster, what the fuck? Stop. Stop. Glow sticks.
It's so fun though. They glow sticks.
I'm dropping glow sticks.
It's a rave party.
We're gonna run out of glow sticks.
I don't think we can. If we can, then it should have happened already.
All right. Well, let's go. Let's go. We gotta keep going.
What? Oh my god, what?
You just started lagging and it was funny.
Oh, yeah. Stop it!
It's funny!
Hugging the left wall. Like,
wait, you can throw them?
I mean, if you, like, move forward while you do it, then you can.
Oh.
It's just like the... Got you.
Oh, oh, now it's watching you.
It's the stupid statue that doesn't give us a thing. Yeah, screw you, statue. Bye bye. Thanks for the book, though.
What if wait, I, it went back to normal. Never mind.
I don't think it likes me.
Maybe.
This way.
Okay.
Oh my god, a light? I spoke too soon.
Yeah, yeah, you did.
I was gonna say, can we just stay here the whole time?
Shh, shh, shh.
Also, stone play puzzle. Oh no, wait, what is.
Oh,
no,
wait, look,
wait,
look.
Wait. Is it like the thing on the statue, or is it a different kind of puzzle? This mechanism looks old. I doubt Johnny set this up. No way the fair can afford this kind of budget. Adjacent. No, it's one of these stupid ones. Okay, we have to light up all of them, except it like cuts off the ones that are right next to them. Which is why I hate these kind of puzzles so much, and it's hard to do with multiple people.
Wait, so we have to get all of them lit up?
Yes. I have an idea. Kind of, maybe. And they don't- oh, shoot. Wait. No. Wait, yes. No. God, oh my god! I hate these puzzles so much! I literally just click random ones every time. It's not gonna work for this. Okay, we have to get all the corners lit up. But everything else not. So then when we hit this one, it just turns the rest on. Which is kind of like the opposite right now. This one. No. I hate puzzles. What?
Mine is fine.
Wait, step on it again? Me. Okay, well now we have all of them except for one. Oh my god.
I'm so bad at this.
I can't.
No.
I don't know puzzles.
Me Maybe we should look it up. We're so close.
You can't look up a puzzle like this.
Yes, you can.
No, there's not like a... Also, that is very unsatisfying if you look up a puzzle.
Well, then figure it out, smartass.
Wow, okay. Look. Stop it. No! I thought I had something. I don't remember what it was anymore. Wait! Stop! Wait.
Oh.
God.
I can't.
Okay, so... Wait, no, that literally does not... Does it? No. Where's that one turn? Oh my god. No!
Oops.
Wait. Okay, how did this one turn on? I thought I had that off. Because I... What? No, it's literally so close. It needs to be inverted. And a balls. This sucks. I will say balls. God dang it. Are you literally hiding in a corner?
No.
No, wait, what did I talk?
Oops. We're too stupid for this!
There's literally almost all of our lit up! Come on!
Oh.
How did that one light up? What? How was that one already? God. Maybe. Oh my god! No! That's actually so upsetting, look.
We had it!
They're all lit up except for the middle one. I thought I got it. I got so happy. And now my dreams have been crushed. Okay, how do I fix that? Okay, oh no. No, because now these aren't lit up anymore. And we need those to be lit up. So, like, what's the point of a stupid puzzle? We need this to work. That probably opens up the gate to the core, the labyrinth thing. Because we need it. Because this needs to be done so we can move the stupid things through the stupid letter puzzle. Oh my god, we're gonna spend like an hour here.
It's already been like 20 minutes.
Oh, there's not even like an answer like here, like. Oh my god, we almost had it. I'm gonna... I don't wanna do this.
There's no shame in giving up.
I'm not giving up, wait.
Oh. Womp.
That literally... Womp. I feel like that doesn't...
Womp. Look, my glow sticks are disappearing.
Oh my god.
Womp. 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 Oh, what? Never mind.
We're no, so- I did the same thing again! God.
I can't, it's so bad! Aster, throwing a fit won't help.
I'm not throwing a fit.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
I love how there's just all these glow sticks on this one.
We need this to be turned off. We need all the corner ones to be on. I just messed it up. What did I do? Oh my god.
What did you do? I'm afraid to touch anything because you get mad at me.
But no, I won't. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. What do I touch?
I have no idea. Please! Oh my god! Okay, maybe I can think about this a different way.
Okay, wait. Go stand on that other one over there.
Which one?
In the corner. In the corner. The other heart one in the corner. Good. Okay, now stand on this one. Right here. The one I'm looking at.
This one?
Yes. Dang it, it's all but one!
God dang it! No!
Okay, wait.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Okay, hear me out. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Aw, shit. That turned- Okay.
No!
Okay, let's- Okay. Now hit that one in the corner. No, the side one. The side one! No, the side one!
Sorry, this one?
No!
Which one?
I'll hit it.
This one?
Yeah. Okay. Now wait there.
I'm so glad the monster can't get us here.
Ah, shit. Okay, wait. That one. Yes.
It's gonna just turn off all of them except for that one.
No. can we please look it up? This is hard.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh. Womp. It's. Womp. What?
Maybe if I just keep doing this, something will happen.
I don't think it will. You're messing up my feng shui.
Your feng shui?
Yeah.
My bad. All the glow sticks on the ground?
Okay. Womp. And, okay, and,
it's gonna turn off every- Oh god. Ow. I got carbonation in my nose. I wonder how long we've been at this part. I can't wait to watch the stream replay.
No!
We can make, like, a whole video on being in here.
We could.
We probably should.
Oh. We're missing one. Okay, never mind. We're missing a lot more.
Oh my god!
I did it!
Wait, we did
it!
We did on accident!
Oh my god! We did on accident! You stepped there and then I stepped here and we did. Oh my god, we did it!
Thank god!
Wait, okay.
Solve the cryptic.
Okay, we go back now.
Okay, please let this be like the way back.
I sure hope so.
And not be like a way to death. How is our glow stick over here?
Oh, that's mine.
Wait, is this way? We've probably already gone here before.
No.
Is this on the other side of the fence? Wait, oh. Which fence?
Yes, it is.
Oh, that's like the fence from like way before.
So we gotta go back this way.
Oh god. Glow sticks?
Pollution? What do you think we're doing? These
littering.
Are definitely not biodegradable.
What if they are? They could be biodegradable glow sticks. You never know.
Do they even have biodegradable glow sticks?
Probably not.
Exactly.
Oh my god, glow stick!
Oh my god.
That bush looked really awfully suspicious, so I just really wanted...
Oh, you made it! We made it!
Oh, thank God.
Ah, oh, hell yeah. With the closest. Okay, what do we do now?
Can we move this now, then? How do we move it? Oh, ew! Oh my God. Okay, the first one...
It's Q?
The first one's E. Oh, okay, it's EQU. EQU. Let me look at the next ones. I think it's ES on the last two. Sorry.
Okay, I need you to crouch and tell me if it's on Q.
E.
F. M. B. Oh, what is this? I can't tell.
L, M, N, O, P, Q. I'm looking for an S, not even a Q. What am I doing? V, T,
yeah, I'm looking for a Q.
Q. Wait. E, S. So, would it be I, N, O then? Here, so... Wait, so... E... Oh my God, I can't see. E, Q, U, I, N, O.
C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V... No, Q, Q! Q, R, S... Okay, EQ what? U? Alright. Stop! U.
The glow sticks.
Okay, what's the next one? What's the next one?
EQ, U. And then it should be I and O, maybe?
Okay, you do the next one. So about the fucking glow sticks on this altar!
EQ, U. I...
Stop throwing claw sticks!
And...
Stop
throwing claw sticks! P-O-O-I-M-O. And then mystery letter. What should we guess?
Mystery letter?
We might have to go through the whole alphabet.
Oh my God, well, do you have every other thing on?
Yeah, every other thing is on the right one. It's just the third to last one.
Then just keep doing it.
Okay.
I'm sorry!
A...
I just saw you do another one!
C... That's a D. C... I can't see it! E... F... Move your shoulder, please! I can use your hairy beard!
I'm Sasquatch, what do you expect?
G... H... No. Oh yeah, that's H. I thought it was an F, I was about to be so sad. I... K...
Stop throwing!
K...
Sticks.
I don't know how! L...
You stop hitting the damn button!
I have to!
No, you don't!
Yes, I do!
And... No, you don't! Oh. You have a glow stick! There's two of them on the thing!
You...
I can't breathe!
You...
Stop throwing glow sticks! I can't breathe!
I can be cute. Wait, why can't I move anymore? I can't move it from Q! Can you touch it?
Does that
it?
Mean it's, like...
Is that the right one or something? Then why aren't the other ones stuck? Oh
three,
my God.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which one is it?
Huh?
Which one is it?
What do you mean?
Why did you change it to O?
I didn't mean to. O?
It was on Q!
Huh?
I swear to God!
E. I'm trying to change it back to E. E. Q.
Okay, it's on E.
Why'd you move it?
You moved it!
I didn't! P.
Okay.
Q.
Q. E,
Q.
U.
I. N. O. Z.
Q.
Why is it on Z?
Z-S? Q-Z-S.
It's supposed to be E. Did I think it was Z? That's my bad.
E-S, and then maybe it's not
an,
Q.
Was it an F, maybe? No, it's an E. It's Q, E-Q, U, then it should, it might not be I-N-O, it might, I-N-O might be in the second, and... Q-R-S-T-U-W-X-Y-N-Z. Now I know my ABC.
I did it!
Yay!
It's X! It was X. It was my name.
Oh my god, Slay! Investigate the restricted... How do we... What do you mean? Oh. I kind of forgot about this, not gonna lie. Can you chuck that?
Oh, book,
oh my god,
book.
A book! Man, this game is long. It's only been an hour.
Yeah, it's not that long. We're just stupid.
We spent so long at the...
Oh, safe house, safe house!
Yay!
Oh my god, water? Can I jump in?
Shroop, shroop, oh. Who you gonna call? Oh, we did chapter one! Oh. That was chapter one. Let me get my glow stick out. No, did I get rid of all our glow sticks? God dang it, we worked so hard. This should help me. Oh my god, we get a lantern?
It's way lighter.
I love it.
I like this music.
Gate locked behind me. My radio is not working either. Gonna move further into the maze, see if I can get a signal. Joanne or Joan. I don't know which one it is.
I can't jump in the water!
Slurp. It looks like some minty green tea in there.
Delicious.
Yummy.
I'm not gonna lie, I love the music in here. I just wanna stay.
It was really good. Ooh, a book. Oh my god! We have to collect more books this time! We only have one out of 30 now.
Oh wow. Esther, stop. Stop it with the glow sticks. Not for real. I want whatever music this is on my playlist. Can you Shazam this shit?
Can I Shazam it? I don't know.
Yeah, figure out what song.
It's probably on like the official soundtrack for like Safe House number 2.
Oh.
I forgot we were doing like the normal mode. We're not. Like the
Me too.
We're doing like the story mode.
Oh, this is cool.
Yeah, we're doing it's in chapter 2.
I
now.
Want that.
Who you gonna
I really
call?
Want that sound in my soundtrack. It's so good.
I want that music in my
soundtrack.
I am afraid of no
ghosts. I totally am. I mean ghosts.
Me, new, me. Seeing all the glow sticks in our path.
Oh wait, there's two ways to go this. Oh,
okay. Are we gonna hug the right? Oh.
Let me see if I can throw a glow stick.
Wait, can we throw it over the wall?
No.
Oh my god! I did it!
Oh, it worked!
We're vandalizing.
We are okay, let's go.
Okay, let's hug the left wall.
The freaking pollution.
I feel like I like the flashlights better.
I do. Oh go.
I love reading.
Oh my god, another gate. This one has a note.
Yes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look how far that went!
Do I have anything sweet?
There's something behind the gates. I can hear it breathing.
That's horrifying.
And there's a book there.
Candy. It's not that good. Yeah. They're berries and cream. Grandma candies. No, but they taste like plastic, like when you first eat them. They're vandalism. Are you still there?
Yeah, I said stuff, you just weren't.
No, I was like, I'm half was. Vsauce Michael here.
Vsauce? There's something behind the kids. I can hear it breathing, Joan.
Oh, yeah, I heard that. So is it Joan or Joanne?
Joan.
Okay.
That's good. I ain't afraid of ghosts. Come today, buy some corn.
We will sacrifice your newborn.
Left the rug, glow sticks from these. It's so fun!
Littering, what? Yeah.
Littering!
Littering! Pollution!
No.
Worsening the environment!
Another book! But we can't grab it, because this game is stupid. But I can throw glow sticks at it!
Oh my god!
I can throw a glow stick down there. We need to stop, we need to stop. We're probably angering the ghosts.
I don't think that's how it works. Never mind. You're right. I take back everything about what I just said because you were totally right.
Okay. I have a you have the lantern, I have a flashlight.
Why did you put away the lantern?
Cause I'm not. I'm built different. No, I'm not.
As you pull it back out.
I can't.
I call both of us turn in the exact same thing.
Okay, we need to stop. We're gonna keep ourselves.
Look behind us at all the glow sticks.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, like the animal?
I know. We need to insert five seals into five seals.
Like the. Oh, it's like one of those coin machines from like aquariums and stuff.
No.
What kind of penny am I getting today?
Okay. If anyone else finds themselves locked in here, I'm sorry. I'm closing the gate behind me. This thing has been trailing me through the maze ever since I pulled the lever. I can hear it stomping steps. It's rasping breath. I need to get away from it. I'm not sure I can keep going. Knowing it's
and you just
me.
Pulled the lever.
Oh. I love how I pulled it before I ran.
Oh my god, a tape! Is it from Officer Joanne? Frank I mean, Mills don't. Here. Oh, Frank Mills.
Managed to get through the first gate using some old puzzle, but I've run into a second gate now. There's open space that I can see behind it, which I'm willing to bet
Okay. So, it's in... There's one in the farm field. Greenhouse. Cages. Whatever that means. Cages. There's one in the playground. And then there's a fifth one somewhere else.
Oh my god, I got one over the gate. I got one over the gate.
No!
I got one over the gate.
God dang it. What the heck?
I did it! I did it!
Yeah!
Yeah! Littering! Wait. Come on.
Eat glow stick. I want to get one over. I'm gonna just throw it through the. Where did you go? Oh. I like how I'm talking about some monster just over here throwing glow sticks all over the ground.
All over.
Oh my god, look at the glow stick trail!
Well, we'll be able to find our way back. We're not serious enough.
I hear it moaning. I mean groaning. Or both. It's probably that way. Are you alive?
Yeah.
Come out of the bushes. I literally can't find you in the bushes, please. Oh, it's right there. Oh my god. No! No, spare me. Oh my god. Wait, when did these open? Bro. At least I know my way back now! Or does it look like a... Yes, it is a spooky game. Oh my god, I had to leave them to die. I don't know where to go! Okay, where's the safe house? Where's the- there it is! Oh my god! Oh my god, hey bestie!
You keep killing me!
Okay, you can re-watch the stream if you really need to, but I swear to god it started chasing me!
Yeah, it started chasing me too and it killed me!
Yeah, I thought you were gonna follow me out of the thing to the safe house!
I was!
And then- but you like stayed in the bushes!
Yeah, because I couldn't freaking see!
This is why you don't go in the bushes. I'm turning down the vegetation.
How do you do that?
I go into options and go into graphics. I think it'll hopefully lessen the giant wall of grass.
Is it settings?
Yeah, settings.
Where is it?
It's in graphics. It's in. It says vegetation. Put it down to minimal.
Alright.
I have a person in the chat, but it's someone who doesn't like
Slay,
spooky
have
games,
they...
so I don't think they're gonna stay.
Did they say that?
No, because they've been in the chat before, and I'm pretty sure they've said that they don't like spooky games. It looks so slay on the floor, though.
I have one viewer, but again, I think it's my bot.
I also have one viewer. Maybe it's just someone-
I can't tell if it's myself.
It's not yourself. It's not. I think it might just- maybe it's just someone who doesn't like chatting, and they're just enjoying our stream. our 20 minutes of trying to solve that one puzzle. Well, the monster's probably like over here now because it followed me like all the way. Also,
be quiet.
All of the gates that were like closed that we threw glow sticks over are open now.
Like, oh boy. It must have been the lever.
Which I think, I think that means that like each like gate leads to a different area, like the farmhouse, greenhouse, and stuff. Ooh, a book. Or books. We love books. Reading.
Books. I literature.
Literature.
Me too.
Oh my god!
Did it seriously just... Well, you may be dead.
Should I, like, just walk around and run for it?
Dude, I can't... Yeah, I'm human.
Are you trying to throw glow sticks over?
Yeah. It worked! I don't think I can go over there, my man.
I don't think you can either. I might have to walk by myself.
Yeah, see ya!
Bro!
I'll go check the other one!
Okay.
I'll know where you are.
Every day, I imagine a future where I can be with you. Did. I guess the book didn't work. You think? What a nice caption.
Hi.
I found a ritual.
Oh, I'm coming.
I don't... Okay. I can be with you. In my hand is a pen that I'll write a poem. Oh my god!
Shh. Okay, you can talk now, but I heard it, so...
In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you. The ink flows down into a dark puddle.
Alright, let's go.
No!
We have to.
Do we? Like, actually, like, I feel like we can just not. Where did you go?
Follow the damn glow sticks.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Shouldn't we go the way that you haven't gone yet?
This is where I came from. This is the entrance, so. Where should we go from here?
This way. What?
Glow sticks!
The ink flows down. Oh! Again? Oh, I thought we got separated again. I was about to cry. Oh, look, the statue. Whoa, those are some cheeks. Sorry.
No dick. He ain't got no dick.
Oh, look at tape.
Come on, Frank. You've been burned.
And a book.
Like he's about to cry. I'll be here. I'll be looking. Oh, okay.
Attacked by a fucking squirrel.
Thank you.
You've been literally chased by a pack of coyotes. You can handle this place.
I don't know how long ago they said that, and I hope it wasn't that far off. But, like, look at it! They have such a defined one! It's so defined.
They got some nice booty.
They do. Same with this guy over here. Although this one has a bigger one.
It does. He's cheeked up.
He is.
Okay, there's another way to go.
McDouble. McDouble cheeked up. Do you think the monster has cake? Or...
Oh my god, we'll have to check.
It kinda just looked like a really scrawny old lady, I'm gonna be honest.
Oh,
is this the cages area? Cool, there should be a thing here. Oh, no! It's a puzzle! That I don't know how to use. Oh no. E? How do we? Oh wait, there's a thing here. Start here, next one is to the right, Frank. Get in wrong order resets it.
Shh. Okay, we're clear.
I think I get it. All right. So... next one is to the right. Oh, okay. So we do this. We go all the way over here.
There's a book here.
This one has to go to... come on. How do we turn them? This one has to go to the right. I'm so confused.
There's a book over here. Come grab it.
Dude, I'm trying to do the puzzle. I don't even know how to move them. I can't even move the things.
This is Officer Mills. I heard someone wandering through the maze. Likely whoever shut that gate behind me. I'm taking my weapon off safety. No telling what these people will do when I find them.
Oh.
Meanwhile, I've run into another damn puzzle. I'll leave a note when I figure this thing out.
Oh, okay, I get it now. Okay, so it's that one, is it this one? Okay, so that one, this one. Most of these won't turn, but one of them lit up a tile. Oh my god, what happened? This one? This one? No! This one? That's this one. Then it's this one. Not that one. This one. This one. This one. This one. Is this one? No. This one. Okay, that one. This one. That's this one. Is it this one? No. God. Oh, God. You. Did I turn it? No. You. This one. Run. Oh my god! Stop. Oh. I'm coming, where are you?
Quick!
E, am I reviving?
No.
Wait, what? How do I revive you? Oh, wait, where'd you go? Shoot, I literally-
I died!
No! Oh, that is my fault. I almost got- Do I sit here, or do I do the puzzle, or should I go back? I feel like I'll die. This one. If I can do it quick, I don't have to worry about it. This one? Oh, I got it now. Oh! That's awkward. Hi. Following me, it is close behind. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, hi. I'm sorry. I couldn't find where your body was. I didn't have my lantern equipped. I almost got it. I know how to do it now. Because I knew where you were.
What about talking makes them hear us?
But I
knew. Does that compute?
What do you mean? I wasn't even talking that much.
Yes, you were. You were like, okay, we gotta do this, and then we gotta do this,
well,
and then we gotta do this.
Because I need to do that.
No.
I talk while I work.
Oh.
Yeah.
Just be like in school and you don't talk.
I mumble in school.
Oh my god.
Well, we don't really have to. We got the. How do we. Where's the thing? We need to go to the thingy. The altar. Where are you going? We need to go back to the altar thing to put the thing in, because I got the puzzle. I did the puzzle. Can we please go back to the altar thing? Are you mad at me? I'm sorry. This way.
No, I'm okay.
Let's back to the safe house.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
No, you're fine. It's just frustrating.
You want to stop playing?
I think it's fun. No.
Okay. No.
Okay.
Did I say I wanted to stop playing?
No.
No.
The amount of littering we're doing.
It's fine. Rockin' and rollin' down to the beach, I'm strolling. And the seagulls,
you know, singing really won't help.
Nuh-uh. Yes, it will. And the seagulls.
No, it'll get us killed.
Stop it now. Oh wait, did it already go in automatically? Oh.
Yes. Oh my god.
What do you mean yes? You could not have known that. Oh no, it didn't. Play. Okay, let's go get the other ones.
Aster, stop it! Stop it!
Okay.
You're gonna alert the ghosts.
The old baby.
Yeah, and the bald baby man.
Bald baby man isn't here anymore. I think he was in the other one. Equestria girls.
Oh my god, this is uses sound. There's a way to go here.
Okay, I agree with you, but like I heard the thing.
Yeah, that's why we don't sing.
But,
I love you so much. But
I
no,
stress
no.
Sing. I learned that.
Shh.
we have to run away. Come on. Where are you? Bro, come here, please. Never mind. I'm running, by the way. God damn. Oh, God. Dang it, man. Okay, yep. I hope they're alive.
Oh my god.
I died outside the house.
I saw that. How? How did you die outside the house?
I got chased all the way back to the safe house. Because I ran away. Because there's someone. I told you to run, by the way. And you didn't listen.
Yeah, because by the time it was near me. No, by the time you ran, it was right in front of me, and I couldn't move.
I told you to run before, though, and you didn't come with me!
I don't trust you.
What the heck? You can't hide from them, unless it killed the person already that was chasing.
To be fair, I thought it killed you.
It... Well, it didn't until I got all the way over here, and then I...
Well, I didn't know! Anyways, I'm stupid.
I was looking at my phone because I got a notification.
Oh. Imagine- No one types in my goddamn chat!
It wasn't from the chat, it was from my parents.
Oh.
The family GC. Alright, I was opening a grandma candy. So is there like, I think there's two monsters.
I think so.
Cause there's the grandma and then there's the one that moans.
I think the grandma is blind because it only comes when we talk.
But I like talking and singing.
Well yeah, but if you hear something, you gotta be quiet.
But how are we supposed to communicate with each other? We can't do ASL in here.
Again, we can communicate until we hear it, but if we hear it, we have to be quiet.
How we communicate for run? It turned the corner. Come on.
No.
Why?
Stop.
It'll be fine.
No.
Daisy Duke's cookies on top.
Aster, I swear to God, I will step on your Yeezys.
Sun, not my Yeezys!
Yes, gotta point it. Point it.
Run, fish, skin,
fall. Aster, I swear to fucking God.
When did I come here? Is this the ritual room? No. When is- what? When was this?
I don't know. That's why we're going. Oh, it loops.
Is it looping?
I'm not sure.
It's not. What is this?
Oh, wait, look.
Book. We're falling in love. California
Aster!
Girls are unforgettable. What? Where'd you go? Hello? Where'd you go? Okay. Hello? Skin so hot, will melt your popsicle. Thing. Okay, I'm guessing this is the mysterious fifth spot. Hi!
Oh my, maybe we should take a break.
So, okay. I do have a question of where you went.
I thought you were right behind me.
I wasn't. Did you not hear me, like, yelling, "Where are you?" I didn't know which way you went. I didn't know if, like, the one with
I'm not gonna lie, I may or may not have zoned out a little bit.
Oh my god! And then, like, the monster came, but, like, the good news is I got a part, so...
Okay, so this is what I figured out. The granny, you can get away from her if you shine the flashlight in her eyes for a few seconds.
You can?
Yeah, but after that, she'll come back and attack you.
So that's probably why she came to attack me.
Okay, options, respawn, go to lobby, or disconnect.
Probably
go to lobby?
Yeah. Hopefully it saves her. It should. Oh god.
Okay, yeah, we are on chapter 2.
Oh god, okay. Yay! Oh yeah.
Oh, I just realized I can give us infinite lives.
That feels like cheating, though.
It does feel like cheating.
Okay. Are we gonna do something
else? Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we can do something else.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm gonna stop streaming.
Okay.
Also, I will be right back.
Okay. Let me also stop streaming. If I can open OBS.